Number 14, we're going into now.
And again, straight from Steve. All right, I'll explain here at number 14. I'm number 7, so you're not looking into the rainforest. But you've still got a good sized kitchen on your right hand side here. And pantry just over here. The spin around, I'll just take you outside. This would be dining area here, living. So again, if it was me, I'd put some kind of screening here, maybe from, actually that's the ocean over there, just over the top. You see, you get a lovely breeze, as you can see from the coconut trees. But you would want to create some kind of privacy here, whether it be a planter box with a few nice plants in there, and or a screen coming down from there, but massive balcony. You can see the ocean from here, you can. And your two bedrooms open up onto the balcony, and again like number 7 below, to the right hand side we've got a really nice view as well. Let's wander back inside. Go on to the right hand side here, the bathroom on the left. In a corner here, let me spin around. Laundry on your right hand side. And go to the left. There's a second bedroom with air conditioning and built-in robes. And then if we wander to the right hand side here, main bedroom opens up onto the balcony there. Plus you've got the walk-through robe. Good size shower, sink and toilet to your right hand side. And we'll just back out of here. That's number 14.